So okay students, so now this is the next another one properties, that is the eighth property. Metals have high density and high melting points. Students, if you will compare that metal, some different metals are there, which one you are using for that one, electricity or different cases, there are high melting points, because if you give the temperature, it does not melt, okay, because it is has the high melting point and also it has the high density, okay, due to that high density it won't be melt. So see students, gold 19.3 grams of per cubic centimeter, so this is the, what is that, density of the gold. Silver also 10.5 gram per cubic centimeter, mercury also 13.6 gram per cubic centimeter, iron also 7.6 gram per cubic centimeter. So least density of that metals, that is the lithium, 0.53 gram per cubic centimeter. That means lithium is the smallest, that means least, what is that, density, least density metals, that is called as a lithium, having 0.53 grams per cubic centimeter. Okay students, so if you will see that it has the high density, so that means it is the high melting points of that gold, that we are using in that missile systems and other systems also, gold as a metals, okay, and that's why it is costliest also more, or it is costliest is more high. Okay students, so these are the specially all metals having the this character or this properties, high density and a high melting points. Next, metals are sonorous. Sonorous means students, whenever if metal to metal with you will strike, or metals with other things with you will strike, then what will happen, it is ringing a sound, okay, that means that is called as a sonorous, or thus metals are called as a sonorous. That means some metals are possess that of sonorous property. In the school, bell ringing, yes, whenever switch will on, that bell ringing and it is vibrating and making a big sound, so that is called as due to the metals having sonorous property. If you will do that wood or other things, then it sound like that, it won't come, how that metals it is giving, okay, so we are, it has one special property, that is called as a sonorous property. Okay, instruments, guitar and some musical instruments also using by the metals, made by the metals, because it is sounds will come more high intensity with you, it will come, that's why we are using as a, for the sounds purposes we are using, because they are all some metals having the sonorous property. Okay students, thank you all of you.